International Nuclear Law Association in Abu Dhabi.
I look forward to a very successful Congress here in Abu Dhabi.
You have to be adaptive, you have to be proactive, you have to put strategies for the future, and this is what the UAE have done today.
Accountability, dignity, and everything. We have to account for that.
Today, we are preparing for safe and sustainable electricity generation from the first nuclear plants in the Arab world.
So we address, according to the scope of the review, we adjust the size of the review team, the duration of the mission.
For example, of the site selection for the disposal, the financing schemes and different geological infrastructure.
Successful policy is almost always a reflection of practical solutions to practical problems.
We are the maximum nuclear function support, and we're trying to proactively tackle this head-on to get ahead of the game, which I'm more comfortable that we are.
Those schools have identified common ground.